from the onset, we never deserved him. But because of how compassionate he was, he decided to leave his heavenly throne to come and die for us. So for me, I think that part, the fact that Christ was going to be born, and the fact that he was already born into this earth, is enough divine visitation for us. And it is enough salvation for us. So it depends on how your visitation comes to your spirit. Like I said yesterday, visitation doesn't necessarily mean someone coming to you and then giving you something you want. It comes in different ways. It depends on how your spirit or how your mind, like I said, takes it. Now I want us to look at the book of Micah chapter 7 from verse 8. Now if you look at the theme of this particular chapter, it says, the Lord brings salvation. The Lord brings salvation. Now, I read from verse 8, sorry. Our enemies have no reason to gloat over us. Now, I want us to listen to that statement. Our enemies have no reason to gloat over us. That's, when you listen to that statement, it is very deep. It simply means that they are not your God. It simply means they are not your creator. They are not the reason why you are existing. So for the fact that they are not the reason for your existence, they have no reason to gloat over you. Do you understand what I'm saying?
Yes.
So if you find yourself in a situation whereby you have people who are mocking you,